in Newfoundland, the Trans-Canada Trail follows largely the route of the Newfoundland Railway, which ran between Port-au-Basque and St. John's, more than 900, close to 1,000 kilometers. Nowhere is there a more remote section than the 85 kilometers between the communities of Howley and Badger that runs over a mountainous region of tablelands called the Gaff Topsails. Here, the trailway climbs to its highest spot, over 500 meters above sea level, 1,550 feet. Here I am, not far from that highest spot, at one of the little clusters of houses that you will find here on the coastal barrens. And I don't know if you can read the signs, they say something like Hunter's Choice Lodge, Maple Leaf Lodge. There's no power to any of these places. They're just here, up where the caribou and the moose may be found during hunting season. And people come up, and this is where they do their hunting. And they're up in an area of phenomenal natural attractiveness, all bog, barren, rocks. And in the distance, you can see perhaps this rather high spire of land that that sticks way out of the surrounding landscape. That is, there are a few of these. They're very impressive. The trailway heads to them, but this is an extremely remote area, and there's not a lot up here, not a lot of people, not a lot of anything. You do, surprisingly enough, have self-service. Well, perhaps not so surprising since you're up so high. There are some dead zones on either side down in the lower territories. We're heading through the ravines and the gorges to climb up into the Gaff Topsails. But, yeah, it's a beautiful area and certainly well worth visiting. Just to see a really remote part of Canada, probably one of the remotest sections of the Trans-Canada Trail anywhere in many respects, because this is really sort of Arctic taiga territory, or tundra even, but in taiga, not tundra. There's no permafrost. So here we are, the Gaff Topsails, very near the Gaff, very near the top. I think it's one of the best of the Trans-Canada Trail.